The storm transformed Pacific Street into a stretch of Arctic tundra in a moment of torrential rain and marble-sized hail.
The water was maybe 6 inches, a little more than 6 inches, and it shouldn't have been any problem to get through, and all of a sudden it was like a river come through there and kept on getting higher and higher and higher, and just flooded me out.
Noontime drivers found their cars caked in ice on the last day of summer.
Well, I got caught in the middle of it. I mean, people around me stopped, and I couldn't go anywhere, and it just washed in and flooded me out.
Have you ever seen anything like this?
Not lately.
The chunks of hail clogged storm sewer drains and flooded many intersections. Elsewhere, the heavy rain poured off parking lots and across roadways, making the streets impassable for all but four-wheel drive vehicles. The hail stripped leaves from trees and pounded gardens into the ground. The storm also caused many small power outages and a few fender benders, but the damage it leaves behind will not be known until insurance adjusters count the dents and the claims are filed. Reporting for Newswatch 7 at 5, I'm Vaughn Jones.